They was good warriors, all of them.
One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Almost complete. Almost. Make sure I'm not missing like one in a cave down south, right? Oh, there is one in the cave south. Oh well, we'll go to the cave first. Feels like it's eternally night down this way. A white root.
There I need new armor.
Is a blue thing
this
in here.
Stuff is falling apart.
This thingy. Journal entry. I didn't get number one.
The damn flies seem to be following me. I can't hardly go nowhere without them buzzing around. I was gonna scout Tower Bond, the slave city. The Orcs got a prison there and enough people in chains to run the mines and the mills and make the city go. But there it was. One stinking fly! I could hear it buzzing, but couldn't see it or squash it! Thing was following me, I swear! I was out on a skiff, middle of the Sea of Nurn, and the fly was coming along for the ride! Like it knew! Following me like all the time! I can't get the buzzing and humming to stop! It don't matter whether I'm sleeping or eating or squatting. I can hear them. They're in my damn head. Make them stop.
Talk about going insane. Wow. It's quite crazy there. Ability point. Fire arrow. Lock to that. Alright.
The war that is coming will engulf all of Middle-earth.
Many powers are moving their pieces into place.
I just wanted this flat. I just wanted this mushroom.
Thank goodness.
Thank you. I just wanted the mushroom, but you're welcome.
There's like 1 minute the man was there.
Was he there 1 minute and then gone the next? For me. Have a way in.
I dare that ranger to jump down on me from up high.
There we go.
Well, call out if you see him.
What do we collect this time? Apothecary jar.
The north collapses upon us. The Tower of Nightmare builds in Nornen. The Nameless One. Returns.
Mother, take this.
Thank you, my child.
These visions corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nurnen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothariel? I left with the strength we need.
Oh, Philip!
Was nuts.
Full of arrows, so we'll be dead.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
She may do harm to herself. Now go. Mother, what is happening to you? Is this gift worth the price you are paying?
The end of darkness is worth whatever price. Such is the spirit of Nurnen, Netharia.
Nurnen needs you, Mother. These visions do not bring us enough benefit to befit your loss.
But they do, my child. I have seen a vision of the Ringmaker, Celebrimbor himself. It is through him alone that Nurnen may be saved.
Okay.
This land is rich and green, but there is a sickness on it.
These waters are bitter, and the creatures within them foul. But they will feed Sauron's war machine.
I keep by!
And we got this now. I feel like there's only like one more of those. Two more. All right. Hunting challenges. Little Grauk. That, come down here, grab those. Then we'll come over here and we'll grab these. And then we'll do some more actions, I suppose. Oh. That'd be nice as well.
Saved us.
Yes. Sway and grab that.
Could you do the same for my friends? They've been strung up for serving rotten meat.
Greywalker tried to burn me, but I was too fast.
Ah, there you are. Probably do this dagger one down. It's so convenient. Oh, come on. Got it. Broken staff. There we go.
Funny thing that. They told us their names plenty of times, but we all forgot. To a man, we forgot. It was like they didn't want us remembering. After a while, they were just the two Istari. And sometimes, the big one and the little one. Can't say how I can't remember. I remember the bigger one telling us stories of a goblin city. Of a man who could turn himself into a bear. Of the time when... Well, I guess it didn't matter too much to him. Some of his stories needed some cleaning up, or would scare a dead man out of his grave.
When the acting this great?
He took his cane, but he left a walking stick behind, with all these little notches cut into it. He was keeping track of something for sure. Hmm.
These wizards, the Istari, what do you know? Is their power greater than yours?
I have not yet been tested against them. Saruman the White
oh,
is the
God.
Leader
That's
of the White
That's not what
Council.
I meant to do.
His knowledge of the Rings of Power is deep.
All right. Scouring of the Shadow, his enemies tried in vain to keep the terrors of the Naiad at bay. He would extinguish both their efforts and their hopes. Forge the tail of the dagger.
You think the Gravewalker is out there right now, creeping up on us?
Maybe he is, maybe he isn't.
Maybe I should kill you for being a trembling little maggot.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless schrock.
Clear.
What? I saw something.
Go!
It's a ghoul!
Submit!
When he gets his first test in battle.
Can't wait. I heard he fights good.
Oh, come on.
One-on-one.
Again.
look in your eyes. You gonna cry? Huh? I'll give you something to cry about soon enough.
Disgusting.
bastards been making so many weapons lately that his grindstone's gone down to almost nothing?
Materials.
Yeah, none of his usual skimming off.
A blue mushroom. Pretty sure I need that. Alright, I just need one more white root.
Beat us every day. Twice a day if you complain.
Don't care. Not my problem. One thing that becomes my problem is if a white root pops up out of somewhere. Man, this is a real long night going on right here. That collection.
Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle Earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
Sure.
Lovely, dear. The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking. You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock gut.
It's a fine anniversary present. And look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
What a wife.